At a certain point, the morticians who were applying makeup to his hands and his upper body like they do, they pulled the sheet down. And Charlie Hodge screamed. He said, "What the hell are you? How could you do that in front of us?" So the crisscross autopsy scars, they covered back up. And over the years, you know, the big story, Elvis might be alive. Oh, how I wish that was true. I worked on his body. And I've worked on his body thousands of times. It was Elvis Presley. That's it. There's no doubt about it.